Edward Gibbon, considered as the greatest British historian of his time, writes, "In a distant age and climate, the tragic scenes of the death of Hussein will awaken the sympathy of the coldest reader.